How can natural mineral supplements help someone deal with an underactive thyroid? Nutritional support is essential for thyroid health. There are specific minerals that play important roles in supporting the thyroid gland. Iodine is well known for playing a critical role in thyroid operation, but others such as magnesium, zinc, selenium, copper, iron, and some other minerals you may have never heard of, like manganese, molybdenum, and boron, are also important. So if you have an underfunctioning thyroid, you may be thinking, how am I going to get all these minerals in my diet? The challenge is that it's not only about ingesting the minerals. Let's say you go to the pharmacy and you get some zinc pills and start taking them daily. Okay, well, it's a start. But the fact is, for that zinc to be utilized by your body, it has to first get completely digested, then absorbed into your bloodstream, and finally assimilated into your cells. The zinc pill you've just taken requires digestion. It has to be broken down into its ionic components before it can be absorbed into your bloodstream. And only about 10 to 12% of the zinc ever gets broken down that far. Then, once it's broken down, it requires a healthy gut microbiome so that you can absorb the zinc into your bloodstream. Depending on the lining of your gut, some smaller portion of that zinc will be actually absorbed into your bloodstream. So the bioavailability of the zinc relies upon your body's ability to digest and absorb the zinc. So what's the solution? Beam minerals, plant-based, fulvic and humic substances. They offer an extremely bioavailable form of all the minerals you need to support thyroid function. First, the fulvic molecule includes 70 plus minerals, all the minerals you need to support your healthy thyroid. Second, the minerals are already in an ionized state. That means they're completely dissolved and require no digestion at all. So your body gets to skip that step of the process entirely. That means that 100% of the mineral content in beam minerals is available to your body. In addition, because a fulvic molecule is something called a flavonoid, it provides transportation for all those minerals directly into your cells where they can make the difference. The difference is that you begin feeling better.